peace, love, harmony, dignity, and respect are inseparable items. They can never be separated. If you want to promote them in the world, you go back home and love your family. Jesus Christ, alayhi salam, I quote, do not slander, taunt, damn, and abuse people. These things promote insecurity, then violence, dangerous behaviors, that is deviance. It promotes disrespect. It promotes crimes beyond our expectation in our society. Do not be stingy. Do not tell lies against people. These promote hatred, trauma, conflicts among the people. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I quote, Abdul Razak Abdul Hamid Haruna, stay connected with us. Please like, share, and follow us in our YouTube. And you can visit www.theabdul.com.ng for more news and more educated articles that we have been posted there. Once again, my name is Abdul Razak Abdul Hamid Haruna. Don't forget to like and share. Please, you follow or subscribe. Thank you very much. Good day, everyone.